Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily toad again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Yeah, well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy son.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money. Yep. Got it.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this block in the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently. Picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See? This is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a break.
Ah, you're a funny fella, John Marston. My folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar, like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
Hey, take it easy. They're left here, towards Rose. You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
Too fast, Arthur. You're gonna hurt the horses.
Now we've gone and lost a hard trip.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this block in the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently. Picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
Let's go. We're going to miss it. See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
You're a funny feller, John Marston. From my folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Hey,
bear left here, towards Rhodes.
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing him.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the Gunner Sea. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say, go easy on them horses, will you?
Not the dog,
not
please.
Not this again.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, angry, scarface. A right barrel of laughs. So, we blocked the tracks with the wagon, then jump. That's the plan.
Pretty much. Charles, you deal with the engineer. John, secure the passenger car. Damn, that hurt. I was saying something. Oh, yeah. John, secure the passenger car fast, take charitable donations, and make sure everyone behaves.
What are we doing? We're confused. Can't you go any faster?
Little Mr. McGuire, focus on the baggage car. Grab any valuables you can find. Shoot your mouth. Get a bullet back.
So, what are you doing?
One point. Keep an eye out for outriders and the law. Help you.
All right for something. Cherry picking, I call that.
We'll be out in the middle of nowhere, so it'll take a while for any word to get to the law. But here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to die.
Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire, get over there.
What's going on here? What's going on?
Nothing good.
I need to get up there. Hey. Finish up here. Join us on board.
You bastard.
Hey, what was that for?
Oh, Captain.
Come on, keep your head.
I've got things under control here. Go see if the others need a hand.
Everybody stay calm and
stay out
of this shop.
Stop.
Go. Everything you got. Money, valuable.
Why are you? What did I do?
Here you go, mister.
Let's make this
everything
quick,
you got.
Come on. We ain't leaving till...
I ain't got nothing.
You want to have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
Don't do it. I'm begging you.
What's the problem here?
Don't please. Don't help me.
Please.
Honey, hey.
Don't do this. Just give it to him, Thomas, please.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay. In the bag,
God
everything you got. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
I want to count them.
Come on.
God damn it. Sick is better than dead, lady. Thank you, my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says. So this ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Let's make this quick.
No, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Right, Jar.
Tough guy, huh? You sure about that?
Quick, come on!
Everything you got. Money, valuables.
We ain't leaving until this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend, then.
Bitch.
Come on, cop it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
I have heard those who conflict, my dear. This is unnecessary, please.
I can handle this from here. We should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay.
What is it? You all right?
Deal with the baggage car.
Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
Irish shit. Get up!
This time I'll look and you provide the cover.
Try me best, brother, but I'm seeing double here.
That gives you twice a chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
Some decent stuff.
I'm gonna have a right out lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know, that's what's worrying me.
Come on, we should get out of here.
We'll take that.
All right, we should probably be going now.
We're looking good in here. These folks are rich, all right.
Arthur, we've got a problem. It's two assholes on horses.
How many you say?
We won't tell you again. Come out now. There, unload on those sons of bitches.
Look out on the left. Here come their friends.
You stop right now.
We got more coming from the trees there.
Yep, yep.
I've been all over these parts looking for some good whiskey.
For sure.
Thank you.
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, dear?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
There's a spot up this way with a good view of the trail.
Yep. What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now. Why don't you save those bullets for the stagecoach, huh? Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an old Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, old Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled in Strawberry, making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it. Up on this ridge. Hold. They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. Keep your face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart. How long does it take? Next time I'll leave you in the dust.
I'm hoping there won't be a next time.
You don't mean... Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boys! From me to you, that's more your style than mine. What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here and be done with it?
Good. Be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen, I know we got off on the wrong foot, but I got no beef with you. I reckon we're a lot alike, you and me.
Now, hold up there.
Dutch knows I'm a feller that gets things done, same as you.
Gets things done?
You shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
You okay?
I think so. Just keep your head down. Let's finish.
They're goddamn O'Driscolls!
I can see that!
Let's get across! Here come more of them!
Every job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscolls?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach, then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lock breaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth
it. All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
slug of whiskey in this.
Maybe after lunch, hey? Hey, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because he likes you, and, well, you know his father's useless.
Very well.
Piece of snow, huh?
Yes. I take mud over snow any day. I don't much like either.
Right, here's the thing. I found a place, Watson's Cabin. If you can find it, because apparently there's a crazy woman and some outlaws that live there, but there's much.
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. It's about time that you started earning your keep.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
Been a while, boy.
So, where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. We shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
You feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Though your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. It's been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Well, I'm sure someone can get you another storybook. All right. This looks as good a spot as any.
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
Arthur.
First, we need some bait. I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
I think you've got a bite. big one?
Look, Jack, it's a bluegill. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give them a chance to grow up a bit.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
There we go. You see him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in. Well, this is clearly the spot for bluegill. I know. Boring as hell. But then, something happens. You can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit, wait, try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess. Seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling him in nice and steady.
Hey, look at this.
And what?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man. And in such complex...
It's getting late, Jack. Your mother would be worried. Let's head back.
I don't like it here anymore. Why did you lie about where Uncle Dutch is?
Because those are disagreeable men. And I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
No, I don't think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. World is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us. Protect you. Folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Did you like fishing?
It was okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
Great! We caught a fish, and I made you this necklace.
Ain't that pretty? Not the luckiest... Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
Okay, Miss Apple?
Ah, Mrs. Adler. Lady.
You're back, I see. You are back.
Yes, I'm back, big man. Back from the dead, the Ginger Lazarus.
Well, anything about Mac?
No. My guess is he died. I didn't hear nothing, but looks like he got shot up pretty bad.
Oh, man.
Get your head out of the
clouds.
Them
calendar boys? They were something else. Now? Well, I'll miss them.
Me too, big man.
Arthur, me too. Do me a favor. Unless you want us all strung up like trophies in some town square, stop causing so much goddamn mayhem quite so near to camp.
Sorry, Dutch. I don't know what came over me.
Okay. Apology accepted.
Morning to you.
Good morning.
Having a rest there, are you?
And boy, have I earned it.
Well, don't get too comfortable.
Sure.
Jack, you are a sad. Look at his clothes. Huh? I'm sorry.
It's okay, Ma.
I ain't much of a...